still fighting to defend their honor, their principles, their internationalist work, their homeland, and their own personal integrity threatened by the unjustified, brutal, and criminal imperialist attack.
So what happens now?